Hi, and welcome back to another car conversation, you guys. I am currently over here at Orsman Chevrolet because I had to get one final look at my baby, y'all. Let me turn around this way because I can't flip my camera. So if you look behind me, here's my truck right here. And as you can see, my poor baby. I don't want to get my tag in the picture. So let me hold it up this way. But yeah, so this is it. So my baby is officially gone. The engine went out on it. I think it was a couple days ago, which I'm a little disturbed about because it's only 5 years old, y'all. 5 years old. And the engine is just gone. So unfortunately, like I said, I'm over here. Let me turn this way so y'all can see the sign behind me, Orsman Chevrolet. And on the other side of this truck, my dad is talking to my car salesman, Ken Pankey. So if y'all have to come to Orsman Chevrolet, ask for Ken Pankey. He is awesome. He sold my mom, my dad, and I cars. Awesome, awesome, awesome. But I'm actually over here now looking at a 2020 Chevy Blazer. So I'll let you know how it works, because me, I'm funny about, it's not that I can't afford a high car note, if you will, but I don't want one. So I had a nice one with my baby right here. So we'll see how that goes, and I'll let you guys know what I end up walking away with. So I won't take up too much of your time. I just wanted to do this quick vlog because, like I said, I don't know, part of me feels, I've had my moments of sobbing and crying. I won't even lie about that. So I don't have any more tears for y'all for today. But I do feel, you know, I feel a little just kind of down, to be honest with you. But it's going to be all right because it's just a vehicle, right? And it can be replaced. So again, let me show it to y'all one more time. Here is my 2015 Chevy Equinox. And like I said, it looks good, y'all. Look at that. Well-maintained, all of that good stuff. But the engine decided it just didn't want to act right anymore. Now, I did call the corporate office to complain about that, because if the mechanic that I had look at it looked into it and said that this particular model had engines that had issues with it. So I'm wondering why I didn't get a recall or something like that about it before now. So I did call the corporate office and I complained, left a message. So I'm just waiting for someone to call me back, because I'm like, look, y'all need to compensate a sister. I am a staunch Chevy, you know, buyer. I've had many, many Chevys, all the way back to my Z24. Then I got an IROC, and I've had a Malibu, and now the Equinox, and hopefully, God willing, the creek don't rise, I'm gonna walk away with this Blazer, as long as they're talking what I need them to be talking in terms of payment. But if not, I will be walking away with a 2020 Equinox, because it looks nice, y'all. Dual exhaust, oh my God, so many upgrades to it. But anyway, I will let you guys know what I end up walking away with. But like I said, you know, I'm happy, but yet I'm kind of sad, because, you know, we've had 5 good years together. Y'all know what I mean? Been on the road, done some road trips and all this great stuff. So it's just kind of hard to let it go. But, you know, like I said, I've had my moments of being mad, being sad, frustrated, crying, and all that kind of good stuff. So I'm all right now. God is good, and I'm just thankful that I can get another vehicle. So that's all I have, you guys. Thank you for giving me just a little bit of your time to share a little bit of my pain with you all. Love you guys so, so much, and we'll talk again in the next car vlog. Until then, take care.